When the World Series seemed within reach, and yet the fans never lost hope. Even during the seasons when the Cubs lost over 100 games, Wrigley Field was packed with fans who refused to give up. For over 100 years, fans had faith. Like the Jews, the Cubs and their fans have built a tradition around struggle and redemption. The struggle of these communities has made them stronger, brought them closer together, and given them stories to tell. Now, Theo Epstein, the president of baseball operations for the Cubs, and a Jew, is largely responsible for assembling the team that broke the curse of the Cubs. Coming on in 2011, Epstein was quick to bring pitcher John Lester, closer Aroldis Chapman, and slugger Chris Bryant. So, both the Jews and the Cubs have struggled through their respective histories, yet today they're both thriving. The Jews reached their promised land with the creation of the State of Israel in 1948, The Cubs reached theirs on November 2nd, 2016, when they won the World Series after coming back from a 3-1 deficit. The Cubs fans remained faithful during their exile from the World Series, just like the Jews during their own exile from Egypt. Now let's take a look at one of the Cubs' most dedicated fans, Rich Hardesty.